Olivia Ortiz
and Bridget Blake
from FL Runners, here with Alexa Cruz from St. Thomas. She won today at the Mountain Dew Invitational at University of Florida. Alexa, how did the race go?
I thought it went pretty well. I was a little scared in the beginning. I didn't know how I was gonna finish. Didn't really know what to expect. I thought in the beginning it was a little tight, but towards the end we just kind of separated a little more, and the race got better and better as I kept on going.
Definitely. Awesome. Did you have any big goals coming in for today?
I just wanted to PR for my last race, and I just didn't want to get a cramp.
Good goals.
Any goals for the season?
I hope to run under 18s at States.
Very good. Very doable. I'm sure you can. And this was your second official cross-country
yes.
race? All right. She's a freshman. So how did you like running at University of Florida?
It was beautiful. And the course is just awesome. Golf course grass is so fast and so good to run on.
That's awesome. All right. And then where can the Florida Running World see Alexa run next week?
Spanish River.
Okay. Very cool. Well, best of luck there and best of luck this season.
Thank you.